So this thing's apparently explode. Yay, fireworks! Hi guys, I'm Neodyinamite and welcome to NIVA. This is a new little game that I have found on itch.io, and surprisingly, this game is full, I think. I don't know. According to the description, it is full. So, the purpose of the game, this is like a more of a exploring. Oh, finally the music kick in. I was like wondering where the fuck is the music. Thank you! In this game, well, Jesus, this is a good game. All of a sudden, I regret that I was swearing about it. You play as a role of a forest god, which is basically this abomination of nature, and your role is to find out the reason of the infestation that is apparently spreading around the forest. Enough about talking. Let's actually try to play maybe this game and see how it's gonna go, because I think this is gonna be like actually quite interesting feast for eyes and ears alike. Oh, that's just a nice transition. Yay! I am a beautiful... The fuck I am! I'm the most disgusting... Oh my god, my tail is... Okay, the camera lags a little bit weird, but it's probably because the game was more designed for a control, not for a keyboard and a mouse, so... It's like, you're supposed to use a controller for this game. No! Fuck the rules! Make the rules! If the game could stop for a minute... Okay, let me just adjust this thing, maybe, because I was not even setting the settings. I just, like, press record and let's go with the flow, right? Okay, I'm not supposed to just use the mouse, and everything should be fine. So, basically, you have... There's, like, no combat, I think, in this game. You just have two abilities. You have the positive vibration, you know, peace, love, children of the flowers, everything positive in life, and then you have the negativity. Basically, you have me. So, what the hell am I supposed to... No. So, you're supposed to use the other ability. Press. Excuse me, I would like to go through. Excuse-moi. Can you pick the... Okay, there you go. Oh, we're free. What is this? So, okay, I'm guessing I'm not supposed to use the negative energy towards this because it's gonna... What's gonna happen? Nothing gonna happen. So, I'm gonna use the positive energy. The positive energy. Achoo. Hajoo! Oh, there you go. Great. So, wait, did I... Something change on me? I don't know. Oh boy, this is a very beautiful game. And the music is nice. Whee! Say what you want, but I still believe this is abomination of nature itself. Like, I'm the most disgusting creature I have ever seen. Now check this. I'm gonna touch this plant with my nipple. There you go. Oh! Oh, you're gonna bring fruits! Oh, the animals! Oh, okay, I get it. What the hell is this? How this thing can even roll? Is this supposed to be a mix of owl and some very weird chicken? Okay, I'm just gonna leave you guys here. Don't follow me, please. I don't want you to follow me home. So I need to press more buttons on this. I'm just gonna hold the button and see what's gonna happen. This is how we make inflection in real world, people. Too many food! Okay, I think this is enough. Buffet is open, guys! Enjoy! So can I go do something else with the other plants? I don't think so. Can I go here? Let's think here. There you go. Majestic beasts! He jumps like a butterfly! He moves like a tiger! And there's another bush over there. I'm gonna touch you with my nipple. There you go! Grow big, my wonderful! And a little bit of fruits, so the locals can enjoy. What the hell is that sound? Yeah, guys, no problem! Send me the bill later on, okay? Thanks, bye! So what the hell? Okay, so I think I need to go here. Wait, why is this tree a different color? I don't know. Did somebody piss on it? Jerry, did you piss on the tree? Did you piss on the tree you're not supposed to piss? Man, seriously, do not do that kind of stuff. Oh, this is a very cool game. Like, I like the visuals. It's so good. Like, for a game that is, like, completely unknown? Why this is not on Steam? Why? This has to be a reason. Okay, destroy. Just reset the camera because it sucks to do like that. Yeah, but keep in mind, for best game... experience, you need to have a freaking controller apparently. Press something to jump. Oh my god, what is this thing? It's disgusting. So I'm supposed to jump through the freaking hole in the thingy? Okay, jumping! Yay! So apparently this was level 1.
Nature has been restored. Glory to nature. Glory to Mother Earth.
Oh, okay, right away. Okay, no problem. Oh, I'm moving forward then. So what do we have here? Another plant. Now the question is, no, I don't think actually I should have, I need to probably move this back. Like this, go back. No, wait, I'm supposed to grow you or I'm supposed to not grow you? I don't know. Oh, so the light on his head changes depending on what you do. So if you're gonna like do the negative energy, then it's turning black. If you're gonna do the positive energy, then it's gonna go white.
The white light of white darkness.
I mean, the white light of positivity and everything that's good and glory. Hello, Mr. Froggy. What the hell has happened to you? Are you also an abomination of nature? Because you look like... Oh, shit. Because you look like one.
What is this? Spiders?
Are you for real right now? Oh, it went dark all of a sudden. What the hell is going on over here? Excuse me. Hi? Okay, so I'm guessing this thing needs to die. No. Can I do something with this? I'm trying to fix you. Oh, this is not working. Can you suck my nature's dick? No. Okay, what the bloody hell am I supposed to do here? So that region turned dark.
Okay, this is a mystery.
All right, group, spread up and look for the clues. What kind of clues were you looking for?
Any type of.
So I'm supposed to do something here. Oh, excuse me, I want to go through. Excuse moi. Good of nature itself is coming through. Okay, this is this thing once again. So I'm supposed to use you? Okay, I'm just gonna keep pressing the button and see what's gonna happen. Go! Go, my precious one! I don't actually think anything is happening here, so maybe the other way? If I'm gonna completely kill you, something's gonna happen?
Kill you. The god of nature, spoken.
Like a true terror of the forest. Instruction not unclear, destroy the forest.
Yeah, sure, keep farting.
I know this is actually a good thing. What the bloody... Like, could you give me some instructions, please? I cannot kill this thing. So, okay, this is the middle of the infestation, apparently.
The shadow essence of the shadow thing. Whatever.
So, did somebody just threw his freaking smelly sockets inside of the forest and now everything is turning black or what? What the hell am I supposed to do here? I'm gonna cover every single freaking bush there is around this place and try to bless it with my light essence. Or probably try to piss on it, like a true animal. This is a magical shrine of the druids. This is where they come and smell the weird-ass looking mushrooms and basically they get visions and all that kind of weird-ass, majestic, magical shit. Is it just me or this frog is like hogging a plant? Or is just sleeping? I don't know what he is doing, but he is doing something for sure. I found this tree that I think I executed the previous region. It's all covered in whatever those things are.
Moths, I think. It's a deadly infestation of death and shadow and sorrow. We call this forest the forest of bullshit.
Okay, I'm gonna do something with you. No, that's not the thing. So this is like the deeper... Oh, hi guys, how are you? What you doing? How are you? Great, cool. How about you just stop touching my nipples? Thank you. Very nice. Okay, I'm guessing this is like, I went a little bit too far. So apparently this game is not divided into levels, it's divided like more of a region type of thing. So you heal one region, you're supposed to go to the next region, but still you can just backtrack if you want to, which is awesome, since you know the environment looks like cute as hell. It's getting even more dark over here. I think I just got myself lost. Cute, very cool. Something behind me. Probably a monster or a killer. Serial killer. But wait, I am the forest god. What is the possibility that could something harm me?
I know. My wife.
I found something and I don't actually think I want this thing. It's a flooding forest octopi. What the fuck was that thing? Can I heal you? No. Okay, let's follow the flying forest octopi or whatever that thing was. Where the hell is he? I don't know. Okay, so I was blessing this plant and it gave me this. Whatever this thing is. So what, I'm supposed to cover the bushes with my light? The vines? Is this apparently how it works? Because the vine is sparkling with light, basically. So I'm guessing this is like a key for this ability. Let me see. So this is this thing. If I'm gonna call you back, like this, call you back, I said. Come on, call you back. Okay, now apparently if I'm gonna turn towards a direction, this thing will grow. Okay, so this basically listens to me. So if I'm gonna help you go here, I'm gonna do something. Like, I'm gonna cover you to this thing. There you go. You gonna do something? No. Okay, a little bit back then. So if I'm gonna cover you to this thing then. Could you do something? Oh, come on, you piece of shit. I ran out of thing to do. Come on, come on. No. Here. Ahaha. Suck it, nature. So this is how you're supposed to solve this issue. Okay.
So now with the instructions. It's time to bring havoc.
If I only could find more vines, thank you. Come over here. This is majestic as fuck. Okay, where is it? 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 There you go. Have fun. Nice. There's another one over here somewhere. Oh, wait. I think I heard one more somewhere. There's one. So I just need the veins nearby. There's one. So just don't move. I'm gonna be back in a second. The freaking forest god is on the move. Bitch. Yo, how are you? I got a present for you. How about you suck it? Boom. Okay. Did that solve the issue? The moths are retreating.
The nature itself is defending against the infestation.
Goodbye. Okay, I took my vine friend with me. Will this work? Come on, do something. No, I don't think actually this is working. So this is apparently somewhere. There's another mushroom that I need to deal with. I just don't see any around. Where's the mushroom?
Where is it? Where is it?
Not here, that's for sure. Oh, wait, this is sparking. Can I do something here? I'm sparking you with my light essence. Nothing is happening, though. There is one. I'm fucking blind. There is, nice son of a bitch. Okay, don't move. How the hell am... Okay, I'm gonna cover you. There you go. Come on. Come on, Mr. Vine Friend. Suck it. There you go. Ah, finally. And now this thing gonna unlock. Yes, so now we're gonna jump through this and everything is gonna be completely fine once again in the magical forest of magical wonders and magical fairies. No, that didn't have any fucking sense. Okay, with it as nature of abomination, let's go to the magical nature gate of the magical abominated creatures of this magical abundant forest of shadow and infestation and death and sorrow and pain and anger. There you go. Nice. It's beautiful. I really prefer it, it's so bright and light. So if you're like actually wondering why the hell the game is not Steam, well, this is apparently because the game is like a student project, not an actual game made by developers. Well, this is made by developers who are like just studying how to make games. If this is supposed to be their college project, then I don't want to see how the freaking full game would look like made by those people. So far it's like really cool. Okay, so let's try to go here because this is a very dark ass forest and maybe I'm supposed to do something here. However, I don't know what yet.
I'll find out very soon.
I see something. See something. See something. See something. See something. Hi. Okay. Oh, cool. You're gonna follow me. Alright, so what? I need to like find more of you? Now I can play a princess from Disney. But yet I don't see more flying asses. Where the hell are more birds? Do you see anything? Okay, let's rest of the camera maybe. Now I have to look around. Is there like anything?
Follow the sound of nature. Great decision.
It's dark as fuck over here. I think by mistake I lost them. Well, this is just a rifle. Oh, no, here they are. No, I don't actually think that they are the... No, they're gonna still follow me. So they may actually be the clue. The solution to the next issue. Which is apparently this thing. If you could, I only knew how, what the hell I'm supposed to do with you. The birds are not following me. What the hell I'm supposed to do with this tree? Let me think. Okay, there's supposed to be a clue in the next section of the forest, right? Wait, there's a gigantic pumpkin over there, so apparently I have to do something with the pumpkin?
I don't know. We will soon find out.
If I could only find a way up there. Is it up here? Nope. Is it there? No. Is it behind the bush? No. What is behind the bush? Jerry. Jerry who? Don't ask. There's another one over there. And there's another one over here. Okay, so can I do something with you? Okay. I don't think this is actually the right solution over here. So now what, genius? I don't know. You tell me. We need to think. Okay, let's first try to find a different tree. Like there's a tree over here. Not that tree. That tree. The tree with issues. So look for a similar tree and try to find a solution to this. Ahaha! Found you! So what, I'm supposed to do something here? No. Okay, so there's like eggs and stuff under this. But are you the clue to this? Are you the solution of my mystery? I don't fucking know. Okay, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. So I'm supposed to go here. Force the beard as weird as looking creatures to go to not that tree, the last tree. That tree. Because if I'm gonna follow the route of squirrels, and I like going around with harvesting the food or whatever, the fruits, like you go here, go to the main nest, which is like up this hill, over here, like this. Apparently those little thieves took the eggs. Like those are the eggs of the similar creatures that are like walking down there. Just how the hell I'm supposed to show them that the eggs are up here? Because I have the stupid thing that they're just like searching for the eggs, and that's why they're covered in sorrow. So, how the hell am I supposed to do that? Ah, I'm supposed to use the negative energy for them to follow me. Okay, I thought I'm supposed to like do something else. Okay, so if I'm gonna go with them, come on over, people. I know where your children are. You pathetic example of a parent. Come on, let's go. Hey, where the fuck you think you're going? I'm over here, you piece of shit. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit harder than I thought. Destroy this. And you're gonna follow me. Come on. I'm over here. There you go. Good animals. Follow the forest god. Like, I'm your savior and your master. Whatever. Go after me. The Jesus of the forest, basically. I died for your stupid sins, stupid piece of shit. Come on. There you go. Just don't go too far. Fuck! Ugh. There you go, just a little bit more. Come on over. Come on. Come on, get up here. Now. Oh, there you go. Okay, pick up your freaking kids. And let's get over with this thing. I have a forest to save. I don't have time to take care of your kids. There you go. It wasn't that hard. You just have to use your brain from time to time. And can you somebody do something with the webs? Because they are not that welcoming if you think about that. Yes, I know, the dramatic zooms. Okay. Everybody is inside. Cool, one big happy family. Now I'm just gonna jump through this thing and we're gonna solve the darkness issue because I don't freaking like it. So, there you go. Beautiful. Yes. I am the best god. Okay, now what? Would you look at that? Something here. Okay, let me just solve the issue. Go away, you piece of shit. How the bloody hell? I'm supposed to what? Use the plants? Okay, I'm supposed to use the plants. Go away from the presence of the mighty, the forest god. Shut up. So this thing's apparently explode. Yay, fireworks! Nature fireworks. Who would thought about that? Ew, smell of this. What the hell? Hey, he looks like me. Hi. Will you follow me? Come on, follow me. I have to no, he won't follow me. Is that me? I am the source of the corruption? Is that how it's supposed to work? I hope not. Because that would mean I am a freaking monster. Not a savior. Ah, there is that thing. Okay, so if I'm gonna... No, that doesn't work. Can't do anything. Hey, this is disgusting as hell. What the bloody fuck am... Oh! Oh, that's my good friend. Okay, so I can probably have to use you somehow, but how? I'm supposed to, maybe. Cannot destroy it? I can, okay. I think I have to take the vine with me and go towards that weird-ass walking thing. So, the only thing I can do is get it, and let's go. Coming through, excuse me. Forest god on the duty. Aha, he will follow it, okay. Very good. Come into my trap. There you go. Well, it's not exactly working as I supposed it would work, but... Okay, we are getting there. There you go. Just a few more. Easy. Okay, go. There you go. Hey, it's me! Hey, it's me. Hey, yo. Mate. What the hell? What the hell are you doing, man? You're not supposed to do this. And there can be only one forest god. What the hell are you? Now what? Oh, very funny. Well, I'm gonna take you on an adventure, that's for sure. Just you wait. A little bit closer. A little bit closer. I'm gonna fucking give you something to sit on. Don't you move. Hey, I cannot use the power. Oh, this stinks. Okay, I'm supposed to follow that guy? Okay, following you. Following you. You got me into this bullshit? Now you're supposed to save me. Would you please slow down a little bit? I'm kinda like, you know, overwaved. Stupid hijackers, like really? Walk faster, you piece of fucking shit. Okay, I see the tree. I see the mighty tree of trees. The tree of the forest god. The basically what that one tree that I'm supposed to jump into and create a magical freaking aura of god knows what. A little bit freaking faster, please. It's gonna take a while. So guys, how was your day? Oh, mine was fine. Yeah, just, you know, repairing the forest. No matter the office, what the bloody hell is this thing? I can move. I cannot move. I cannot do anything. I want to do something. Can't rotate the camera. Did he just sacrifice at himself? Okay, he's doing something with the tree. That's awesome, but I have a little issue over here, you know, with moths. Oh, okay, the gate. So the guy sacrificed himself just to create the freaking gate. Okay, I can move. Oh dear, a little bit closer, a little bit closer, a little bit closer. There you go. And go through it. Yay! Victory! So what, that guy was the source of the corruption? Hey, it didn't explode. Why didn't it explode? Normally it explodes with light. What the fuck? And now what? I don't see. Oh, there's a mouse. Oh, it's the end. Okay. It was a very short game. But it's a very fun game. I highly recommend that you guys try it yourself. Just for the visuals and for the music. Highly recommend it. Once again, I'll give you a link to it in the description below. You can download it for free. Though, if you have like a dollar to spare, send it to those people because they made like an awesome game. I really hope that, because from what I know, those are supposed to be students from college. They did this as a school project, from what I know. I may be wrong, so don't quote me on this. So, like, if they would get this game into full version, just say, you know, let me know. I would gladly play more of it because it was awesome. Anyway, I think this is actually a good point to cut this episode here because I basically finished the game. It's like took me, I don't know, 20 minutes, I think? 30 minutes? Something like that, because I was just like falling around, jumping, checking the stuff, and I think I just stood there for like 5 minutes and it's complete silent and enjoyed the music, because the music was really cool. So, yeah. But if you want to experience the music and the visuals alone, well, sorry, you have to download the game. It's not too heavy, it's like, I think, 800 megabytes. So, no problemo, mate. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button, helps a lot. And I'll see you all in the next video.